The story comes to us from NBCnews.com. A North Carolina police officer shot his 15-year-old son in the head in what officials are saying was an accident. The man, who has not been identified, is an officer with the Jacksonville Police Department near the North Carolina coast. Now, the 15-year-old teen suffered a life-threatening injury and was taken to Vidant Medical Center in Pitt County, according to DA Ernie Lee. And according to the Onslow County Sheriff's Office, he remained in critical condition on Wednesday. Now, it was not clear whether the weapon was the officer's department-issued handgun or personal weapon. But Ernie Lee, the DA, said in a statement on Facebook, "This is a tragic event, and this matter remains under investigation by the Onslow County Sheriff's Office. The reports, statements, and other evidence from the investigation will be provided to this office to determine what actions, if any, will be taken." And the officer is on administrative leave, according to Jacksonville Police. And the Jacksonville Police Department said, "We ask for prayers for the family during this time." Accidents happen all the time. I mean, it's accidents are accidents. But the reason I wanted to bring this one up is it's a police officer who technically really is supposed to be a specialist in handling firearms. And I'm wondering if they're not saying anything because it's an investigation or if it's because it's a police officer. Who knows? But it does make you wonder.